Hi, welcome to Pat's Adventure Life. November, December 2019, last year we had bushfires go through the Blue Mountains of New South Wales and they were devastating. And we thought this weekend we would go and have a look and see the regeneration of the plants. And since the restrictions are easing, we thought we'd go up to Mount Banks and have a look and see what it's like. Mount Banks is the first noticeable peak along the range and is found about 2 kilometres from Bells Line of Road. It was named Mount Banks in 1804 by the explorer George Kelly, who had worked for the botanist Sir Joseph Banks. We're at Mount Banks Lookout, just getting jackets on as it's very windy and cold. As you can see, the fire's gone through here, but it wasn't as strong here. The trees are burnt, but not burnt out.
A little path. of tables here. Car park. Fairly open space. So some of the grads coming back. The burnt trees. Fairly brown or black. You can see where it's all burnt. But there's new grass coming through, which is great. It's a burned out tree. Probably a little bit hard to see. Inside. It's pretty cool. For a short walk. See what it's like. See where the bushfire's been through. New growth is coming. So you can clearly see plants have been burnt, but it's good to see new growth coming out banks. We're just going to try and find the ridge track. I think we've come down the road, the flat track. Some new growth coming through. Life through the ashes.